Oh, it's only right. It's only right. Yo, butter, you got him, nigga. You got him.
She ever wanted love. All the boys call her tease, cause she always stunning. Most girls give it up, but she ain't with nothing. Only eyes for her boo thing. Shorty know she got a true thing. But things do change, ah shit. High school love, time to hold on to her sweetheart. Bought the stitches out, a time the seams part. Back home, everything going smooth. But shit got different when that nigga got to school. He don't pick up the phone, when he do, he talking rude. You reppin' him, but he ain't reppin' you. Faithful on campus, everybody know she taking, bro. That don't mean that niggas ain't waiting, no good girl. But only angels is innocent. Flirting by mistake, so crying to be intimate. But she ignored for the sake of him. It was over before she let it go. Had to embrace it, had a close friend. And he knew the situation, so we never tried her. Yeah, let's call it patience. But one convo with her, any nigga would respect her. He thinking if he did get her, even better. They crossed that line, now he feeling like a winner. He don't know what he got himself in to see her hugs felt different. Kiss sweeter, love wetter. Oh shit, he falling deeper like a queen, how he treat her. But one problem, he ain't never stopped hitting all the skis to see good dick. It's fucked up when it's coming from a cheater. They gon' judge, you won't budge. You'd rather work it out, but the shit weighing down. What you gon' do now? Turn to a demon for jealous reasons. Double standard that we being. Ain't fighting for you, but fighting with you. So misleading. Ain't trying to go. Ain't changing either. Whoa. Hard to believe him. Harder to leave him. Plant the future with the nigga. Now she can't see it. Shit. He about to lose his girl. Oh well, nigga. She could show him way more than she could tell, niggas. Kept it loyal. Had you thinking that's the nigga for you. Well, that's a nigga for you. Shorty done. She leaving men alone. Tell her friend's man's friend. Asked if they could put him on. Invited out, told his friend to tag along. Thought son was cute, so shorty played along. Like fuck it, dinner ain't gon' do no harm. Plus a bitch gotta eat, I guess hope
what
lives
you
on.
G-Man. Yeah.